soon we have the whole polygon for ourselves.
I've never been. Have you been to the driving school, the on
yes.
the polygon?
Yes, we were driving all over this place.
Okay. Probably it would not overturn because it's quite heavy, but I don't know what the weight distribution is and how high the center of gravity is.
It feels quite high.
Yeah,
by
so
the amount we're tilting.
It's not really a race car, right? It's a utility vehicle. It's a tow truck.
No, it's quite nice. It's a bit higher driving position than what I'm normally used to. But seems to be quite well.
Woohoo! Alrighty. We're flying, huh? 90. Testing the brakes. They work.
Anyone else want to drive?
Switch.
So I think it's quite a detailed model. It has over 3000 pieces. It weighs a bit over 3 kilograms. And it's one of my most, let's say, functional models I built so far.